Alright, so we got our first little snowstorm of 2017. It was supposed to be about a 4 to 10 inch snow. And we ended up getting, I guess the storm didn't track where they thought it was going to. And we got a half inch of sleet and about maybe 3/4 of an inch of fluffy snow on top of it. And it's thawing out enough right now. That sleet had turned almost completely rock hard where I couldn't get any of it up. It's thawed out enough, or either they had put some salt down before and it's finally melted. I'm taking advantage of that. I get this stuff scraped off, piled up. This is supposed to be about 14 degrees tonight, and tomorrow night is like -3, and this will never fall out in time. So pretty much got my one shot deal right here to get this out. Everything and shove it away from the building. You'll see some people don't push snow up to the building. And that's where everybody's gonna park in a snowstorm is up close. So that's a stupid thing to do. What I'll do, I'll push it to these corners right here and then I'll take it to the back, drag it out.
Thank you.
feel like a dead.